Welcome to Electric Bike Tech. Today we get our first look at the Ion Dually. The Ion Dually is a dual motor electric fat tire mountain bike meant for on and off-road fun. Ion's Dually features two motors, dual high torque 350 watt hub motors, an aluminum frame with built-in battery placement. The dashboard of this bike is a backlit LCD display showing helpful info on battery status and bike output settings, such as pedal assist levels, battery voltage, speed output, and mileage options. Use the plus and minus buttons to cycle through the pedal assist levels. This shows the bike has a full charge of 5 bars and 54 volts. The Dually comes with not only a bell, but also a piezo horn. The flat mountain bike handlebars are fitted with ergonomic cushion rubber hand grips and easy to use controls, like the Shimano 7-speed shifter, Tektro cushion brake levers, the separate front motor on-off switch, and thumb throttle. Other specs on the Dually are a Panasonic 48-volt lithium-ion battery with 3-year warranty, Tektro 180mm mechanical disc brakes, and huge 4-inch by 26-inch tires mounted on 80mm lightened rims with Duro liners. The Dually comes with an integrated 150 lumen projector lens headlight, battery operated seat post taillight, sports saddle, and Shimano Acera 7-speed derailleur. Let's go for a ride and see how the Dually runs. Always remember safety first. Okay, here we are. First, turn it on. Then, dial up the pedal assist level. And off we go. The Dually can run on one motor or two. Push the front motor switch on and feel the power. In just a short distance, the bike gets up to full speed and it looks like 27.6. The bike will free spin up to 32.7 miles per hour without hesitation. With two separate motors, range can be extended by shutting down the front motor to conserve battery power. Look for more videos on the Ion Dually and all the other bikes Ion offers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget, like and share. Bye now.